Hello dear students, I am assistant professor Rushali Ahel, and in our today's session of fermentation technology we are going to learn about the production of lactic acid. So before starting the production, we'll just study the general introduction about the lactic acid. The lactic acid is an organic hydroxy acid whose occurrence in the nature is widely spread. Basically, these lactic acid, it occurs in two forms, and it was first isolated from the sour milk. Later on, these lactic acid have various chemical and physical properties. First, we will study that in detail. The scientific name, or the IUPAC or IUPAC name of lactic acid, is 2-hydroxypropionic acid. And its chemical formula is C3H6O3. Or you can also call it as CH3CHOHCOOH. Its molecular mass is about 90.08 grams per mole, whereas the melting point of lactic acid, it varies according to the composition of D and L lactic acid. If we study about L-lactic acid, its melting point is 53 degrees Celsius, as well as D-lactic acid also has its melting point 53 degrees Celsius. But if we consider about DL-lactic acid, then it varies with the composition from 16.8 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius also. The boiling point of lactic acid is quite high. It is near about 122 degrees Celsius with 1.206 grams per ml density at 25 degrees Celsius. So these are just few chemical and physical properties about the lactic acids. Here you can see the structure of L-lactic acid. In which we have seen the molecular formula of lactic acid, which includes C3. This is first, second and third carbon. C3H6. So here it includes our first hydrogen, second hydrogen, third hydrogen, and these are the three, means plus three. It includes six hydrogens and three oxygen molecule first, and these are the two oxygen molecules. So here you can see the L-lactic acid and D-lactic acid. Just the difference is between the configuration of the second carbon. The direction of OH is quite different, or the opposite, in both the form of lactic acid. So this is the structure of lactic acid. Then we'll see the production or the biosynthesis of the lactic acid. Now the synthesis of lactic acid, it occurs through the glucose oxidation. Glucose ka jab bhi oxidation hota hai, by the glycolysis process, it produces pyruvic acid or the pyruvate, which on reduction gives the lactic acid. This process, it involves the release of energy in the form of NAD+ + H+. This is the outline of the pathway or the glycolysis pathway for the biosynthesis of lactic acid. Then there are various methods for the synthesis of lactic acid. Now, as we have discussed earlier, the isolation of lactic acid from the milk was carried out, and from the sour milk, the lactic acid was isolated for the first time in the year 1798. And it was the first organic acid produced by the organisms in the year 1880. Today, the lactic acid is completely produced by both chemical method as well as microbial method or the microbial synthesis process. As in the fermentation technology, we are dealing with the production of various products at industrial level using different kinds of microorganisms. So we'll study the microbial synthesis of lactic acid in the detail. See, now the most important part in the production is the microorganisms used for the synthesis of lactic acid. Now, microorganisms for the production of lactic acid or the lactic acid producing bacteria are broadly characterized into two groups. First one is homofermentative bacteria and second type is heterofermentative bacteria. So, we'll study in one by one. First, we'll see the homofermentative bacteria. The homofermentative bacteria are specialized for the exclusive production of lactic acid and therefore they are suitable for the industrial purposes. For example, lactobacillus species are used for the lactic acid production. However, there are various other strains which can be utilized for the production, like Enterococcus, Streptococcus, Pedicoccus species, as well as Lactobacillus delbrueckii, Lactobacillus bulgaricus, Lactobacillus lactis. These all the homofermentative bacteria can be used for the lactic acid production. Now the strains changes depending on the sugars. For example, if we use Lactobacillus delbrueckii, then the sugar utilized for the production of lactic acid is glucose sugar. If we use Lactobacillus lactis, then the maltose sugar is used. So depending on the substrate utilized, the strain changes for the production of lactic acid. They perform the synthesis of lactic acid by the process of glycolysis. Then the second type or the second category for the production of lactic acid is heterofermentative bacteria. These heterofermentative bacteria, it includes Leonostoc or certain Lactobacillus species, Onococcus, Vicella, etc. But heterofermentative bacteria, they produces byproducts other than lactic acid, and they may cause, or this byproduct may cause the less production of lactic acid as well as interruption during the purification of lactic acid. So These heterofermentative bacteria are not useful for the industrial production of lactic acid. These bacteria, they are employed in the food or the feed preservations. Or in case if they produce lactic acid, then they undergoes HMP pathway, that is phosphoketolase pathway, and produce the lactic acid. So these are the different types of microorganisms used for the production of lactic acid. Okay, so we'll wait here in our this session. In the next session, we will study about the different kinds of medias or the substrate utilized for the production of lactic acid. Thank you.